Israel. Liberal activists have won the Arizona battle between gay rights and religious freedom. Governor Jan Brewer vetoed a controversial bill that would have allowed businesses to refuse service to gays and lesbians on religious grounds. Caitlin Burke reports.
Opponents of the legislation called it a form of legalized discrimination. And on Wednesday, Republican Governor Jan Brewer agreed. Brewer vetoed the measure, saying that if passed, it had the potential to cause more problems than it would solve.
The bill is broadly worded and could result in unintended and negative consequences.
The measure would have allowed business owners to deny services to gays and others if they felt it would violate their religious beliefs.
We want for people to be able to have their belief systems respected.
The proposal divided Republicans. Some argued that it wasn't about discrimination, but about protecting religious freedom. Republican Senator Steve Yarborough said, quote, "This bill is not about allowing discrimination. This bill is about preventing discrimination against people who are clearly living out their faith." And in a statement, Republican Senator Al Melvin said, "I'm sure it was a difficult choice for her, but it's a sad day when protecting liberty is considered controversial." But over the past few days, several prominent Republicans, like former GOP presidential nominee Mitt Romney, urged Brewer to reject the bill. And one of the first people to congratulate her on her decision was Republican Senator John McCain. Also on the side of the opposition, the National Football League, Major League Baseball, and the Hispanic National Bar Association, all citing concern that the law would hurt the state's economy by driving away business. The controversial bill came after two gay wedding-related lawsuits in Oregon and New Mexico. In those cases, the state courts sided with gay couples instead of Christian business owners. Caitlin Burke, CBN News.